drive, left field. Kim back on the track at the wall. See ya. A long home run for Hicks. Another two-run shot. And the Yankees lead 9-4.
Well, Michael, we've seen home run after home run, and these are just mistakes. And Sean McFarland obviously does not have his stuff hanging balls out over the